We're all gonna be in the heart of a star real soon if Crimson and Majestic don't succeed. So yeah, I'm nervous. Glassman's coordinates ASAP.
Thanks out, Crimson. reached the coordinates. Dr. Glassman, you online?
I'm here, yes.
Crimson's where you said they should be. And all they found is a big rock.
The artifact is inside that rock wall.
Inside? Oh, son of a...
Crimson, you know that dig you stopped the other day? I think I just figured out what they were after.
Crimson, drop pods in the sky. Aside from brute forcing it. Dalton, Crimson could use some firepower.
How strong? Rocket launchers? Spartan lasers?
I was thinking something more along the lines of air support.
Miller, there is anti-air station near Crimson's position.
Get a pilot on station. The corridor will be clear shortly. Crimson, move in on the anti-air. Find a way to bring it down.
Thank you.
dead.
I bet you want an idea for how to bring them down.
Wouldn't mind one.
Me either. Give me a second here. Drop pod incoming. Whatever Covey set up those shields forgot to change the default remote deactivation code. If I broadcast that, boom, no more shields.
Well done, Roland. Crimson, hit those guns. Do the AA guns stop you from sending ordnance?
They do not. Sending Crimson some big guns right now.
All right, Crimson, brute force it. Shoot it till it breaks. Down.
Still one more on the upper ridge.
Acknowledged, Dalton. Crimson's on it.
Shield's still up.
Working on it.
Reinforcements.
Take them out.
One, Crimson.
Guns down. Excellent, Crimson. Fall back to the harvester.
Covenant drop pods inbound.
Thank you.
determinant of infinity.
And let's see what we've got to work with.
canister, but the power supply is destroyed. There was nothing we could do.
Doctor, we're going to get you a ride out of here. Sit tight. Crimson, check the power supply. What do you have in mind?
Can Crimson get a ride?
That they can.
Spartans, move to the evac zone.
Oops.
On station and ready for pickup, Spartans.
Let's move, Crimson. Roland, tell me more about what we're chasing after.